Booker T barely able to roll back. It may be academic from here after the damage that Flair did to that leg.
Oh, look at this.
Wait a second.
Yes!
I got King.
Oh, oh, there you go.
That's an Indian deathlock. Yes. I haven't seen that version of an Indian deathlock in years.
That is beautiful. You might as well go ahead and tap out now, Booker.
Come on, Booker T.
Tap out.
That is as perfectly executed of one of the most time-tested maneuvers in this business, the Indian deathlock. And look at this.
You know Triple H is not above breaking Booker T's leg. Oh, look at Booker T.
Booker T trying to fight back with everything he's got, and the game retaliates. And now Triple H, oh my. I have not seen anyone utilize the Indian deathlock of this nature in years, and now right there it is.
Beautiful. Triple H is truly a master.
This is a maneuver that we have not seen Triple H utilize. I have never seen him utilize.
Well, obviously, the Nature Boy taught that to Triple H, don't you think?
Well, he may well have. I don't know, but I am shocked. I haven't seen anybody use this move in 10 years.
Booker T certainly wasn't expecting it. Look at the look on his face.
Booker T must.
You might get a rematch. You might get another shot at the World Championship sometime. Tap out.